Ukraine's Deputy Prime Minister Iryna Vereshchuk says Russia has agreed to let humanitarian aid enter the city of Mariupol and permit civilians to leave. In China, officials appeal to Shanghai citizens to cooperate with another COVID-19 lockdown as new cases reportedly decrease. The leader of Georgia's separatist South Ossetia area says he plans to begin steps to have the territory become part of Russia. And at a FIFA meeting, Norway's top soccer official criticizes Qatar's human rights record, saying the World Cup host does not protect minority and migrant groups.